Hello everybody, welcome back to Dragon Ball Universe 2. Last time we finished up the story event, and so I figured we'll do some PQs. We do have a new instructor event on the map there somewhere. Yep, there it is. I see it. I'm pointing at it, but you can't see me pointing at it, but we'll do a PQ. Let's see here, what we got going on here. Defeat Beerus. We can get stuff, alright. So like I... the last time we got some new characters, I'm going to play some PQs as those characters. Our first new character will go as Bojack. And let's look at his skills. Chop Shooter, Reverse Launcher, Psycho Barrier, Maximum Charge, and Grand Smasher.
Why don't we cause some more havoc?
And we got Majin Buu Small as our next one. And we're taking Gouldo.
For the great Gouldo.
The verse to destruction. What could possibly go wrong?
How will you give me some fun?
You call Boo stupid? Boo turned you to candy and eat you!
No! I let my guard down! Now I'm really mad!
That's a pretty cool attack. I like that one. What's this one doing? Oh!
Where the heck did he hide all of this crazy power?
He is the guy of destruction now. Interesting. Oh! You having fun, Beerus? Whoa! So Bojack has some nice moves here. Come on, charge. I do like his charging color. Oh, a portal opened up, huh? Is Beerus running away? Did Beerus run away? Yeah, looks like he did. Okay. Come on. Thank you. Wasn't letting me pick it for some reason. It's like, yeah, it's there, but nah. I like that attack. I hope we can get that. It's like it hones in on him, too.
You're quite good.
Ah, that was a good one, Beerus. Tien, you showed up to help out?
Not bad.
Android, don't you dare go down. I gotta say, I'm really enjoying BattleJack here. I just wish I could connect with that. This should power up, huh?
That was fun. I think I'll have sweet dreams tonight.
Oh, warning, now, huh? Now. What's happening?
Lord Beerus, stop fooling around. Let me take care of this, okay?
What an attack!
Oh, boy. You leave me no choice.
Ow. I guess that missed. Ow. Jeez. This has always been a hard one for me to take down because of all
You're
his
strong.
Freaking HP. Again, I missed that attack. I'm starting to wonder if that attack can be done. It's okay, Whis. Just I don't think I can pull that one off again. As wonderful as that was.
It is a surprise that someone like you exists.
It's okay, Beast. It's okay. Even Tien's down. Jeez, oh man, Tien. I flew right in that, didn't I? Trash. Ow, ow, ow.
Where are you looking?
Come on, raise that. One of these days, that attack will hit. Ow.
I let my guard down a bit too often. Jeez, I took so much damage.
This isn't even a piece of war.
You're finished!
Okay, that was good. Ow. It's okay, Whis. It's okay, it's almost over. I didn't need that, but I just want to do it just because I want to lose. Come on, Whis. So no more, you can take a nap. Yeah, you hit!
Sorry, was I knocked out?
Ultimate finish. Oh boy. Probably a little rank 2, huh?
Good. That's perfect.
Hey, okay.
I don't think there's much more for me to teach you.
Okay, some stuff. Oh, no attacks. Oh well. Of course, I remember for the attacks you get from that PQ. Alright. See what we got left. There's still some left in here. What else we got? Next one is Power of a Super Saiyan God. We got to defeat Super Saiyan God Goku. Alright. If we beat him, potentially we get Super God Fist. Maybe. Possibly. I remember this one. If it's the same one from Neoverse 1. Next time on Dragon Ball Neoverse 2, we'll hit up this PQ. Until next time, later.